This is The Witcher 3 Review.
In less than 2 minutes.
The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt is an epic third-person, open-world ARPG developed and published by the infamous CD Projekt Red team. They made that really good game, Cyberpunk.
I and the entire leadership team are deeply sorry for this, and this video is me publicly owning up to that.
Anyway, you play as Geralt of Rivia, a witcher from the School of the Wolf, who is searching for his daughter, Ciri, who actually isn't his daughter in any way, shape, or form. Geralt is an outstanding sword fighter, an incredible wizard, making him the ultimate, most magnificent monster assassin. But above all, he is truly a phenomenal lover.
Do I get a prize?
Graphically, and despite The Witcher 3 being somewhat of an older game, it's still very much up to today's standards, especially on PC, with incredibly rich, alive, and vibrant worlds to explore. The Witcher 3 truly takes you on a uniquely unforgettable adventure, boasting an insane amount of content that will keep you glued to your screen for months and months on end. The Witcher 3 offers an array of questlines, from simple treasure hunts to becoming the bare-knuckle boxing champion in all the land, to an incredibly intricate and detailed main storyline that's guaranteed to leave you literally obsessed with the absolutely mind-blowing Witcher universe. Rated as one of the best games ever made, The Witcher 3 will literally make you wonder,
where the hell are we getting The Witcher 4?